What is up, everyone? Searcher here, back in ARK Survival Evolved on the Volcano RP server. Again, link will be in the description down below. Right, first episode, I tamed a scorpion, some patches, and then eventually a pteranodon. But let's have a look at the tribe log here. Pteranodon was killed by a raptor, and the patches were killed by rexes. So everything I tamed is now dead, and this area just isn't that safe. Also, full disclosure, I am logged in as admin and in infinite stats at the moment. That is because when I'm not, my stamina just constantly drains and I fall asleep. I posted a video about it earlier, just so I could show it to the devs. And yeah, that's why. So if you see me shooting arrows and my amount of arrows not going down, which is number 4 on the hotbar, that's why. So don't think I'm trying to cheat or whatever. I have got an actual reason. Right, so what I want to do is leave this little island and head out to a nearby cavern thing that I think would be really nice to build in. But one of the server rules is boats have to look realistic. Let's hide the sail. Ooh, I didn't actually make any thatch foundations, I don't think. Or did I? I hope I did. Have I got thatch foundations? I've got thatch ceilings. Damn. Oh well, I'll just use these. I should hopefully have some left over. Right, that should do. Right. So, what I'm going to be doing is making my boat look like an actual boat with a pointy end on it. So, if I go like this... Oh, why didn't that work? That used to work. Okay. K-mode it is. Hoping that raptor's not going to come over and attack me whilst I'm doing this, but knowing my luck, of course it will. Right, let's try and get this lined up straight. Like that should do. Right, and let's put it so that little bar is... Well, yeah, that's not straight. There? Little bit more. Called it. Do you mind, Raptor? Kind of interrupting my video here. Right, there we go. Right, now what I can do is go like this and place a pillar in the middle of that one. And then... Oh, I didn't think about this. It's not going to be able to damage me because of the infinite stats. Yes, this is a bit on the completely cheesy side. But here we go. I won't harvest the body or anything. There we go. Right, so I want to snap the foundation at the lower snap point. Game, can you not do this, please? You've never done this before when I'm trying to do this. Why do you do it now that I'm recording? No, I wanted it on the lower snap point, stupid game. There we go. Right, so then what you do is you take this, and you put two pillars in there. Then you would go over here, demolish that, demolish that, and demolish that. Then once again, you are supposed to be able to drop that down a bit. Do I need to have three? Okay, that's actually just going up higher. Right. Okay, well this isn't working as it normally does. Can we get rid of that hub, please? Thank you. Right, so that's not actually snapping. Well, it kind of is, but... Right, I'll just come back when I've lowered the foundation down to the right level, because it's going to take a while to get the right snap point. Okay, welcome back, everyone. As you can see, lowered the foundations all the way down. And now I'm going to replace them. Can't move at the moment, I'm a little bit encumbered. Still no moving? Okay. What about now? Yeah, I can just about move now. Alright, so, yep, this is my basic raft, 3x3. I did have a parasaur tamed briefly that was knocked out by a scorpion, but it's already died to that raptor there that you can't see because the screen's really bright. Right, so what I want to do next, go like that. And then, how big do I want this boat? It's only my first boat, it can be a small little boat. I can go there. Right, next up, I take these fence foundations and I want to lie it on the edge like that. And then I'll take this one and do the same over here. No, bad fence foundation. And this is why I've got 18 of them. In theory, this should only take 6 fence foundations to do. But yeah, I've played this game before, I know how well it goes. Right, so then what I want to do is get a diagonal one coming off this. So, easiest way to do that. Come on, game. No. Okay, that wasn't even one of the options where it was clicking to. For God's sake. This is actually infuriating. ARK. Let me build my boat. Now the difficult one. Right, don't want you. You are not useful at all. Right, let's take this side. Right, so let's put one there first. Then you go diagonally like that. It's easier to get the diagonal if you put a horizontal one in before it. And the same here. Put a diagonal. Right, put a horizontal. Then, if you're lucky... Oh, come on. Oh, you get that. Perfect. Right, and I just need one more over here. So let's do that. And... Oh great, something's going to kill me. A raptor. Perfect. Yep, sorry raptor, I'm still... Oh god. Can I shoot you in the face? Nope, that's not even registered. It's just real inconvenience. What is on there? Why can't I drag the body? There we are. It's not in the way at the moment. Right, still want to get this last diagonal. Yeah, this is where it gets difficult. It always works fine on one side. And the other part goes. Right, let's just chuck one out that side. There we go. But will it now demolish that one? No, it didn't. Excellent. Okay, and then what you do is you take out that ceiling at the end, as well as that one. You get encumbered. Then you destroy that one too. And you've got your nice pointy end to a boat. Oh. Like that. You. Wrong thing. You need to go like that. There we go. Not sure how possible this build is on official servers. With the structure platform limit. I know you can do most of it, but you'll get to a point where you won't be able to add any more just customization to the boat that I'm going to be able to do. Because I think I'm... Well, this is an advanced draft anyway from the mod, so you can put a lot more structures on it, which is always nice. Right. Then you want to just block off that, those bits there. cool. That good there? Yeah. And then... stupid raptor body. Okay, I am gonna harvest you. Can I drag you? Yeah, there we go. Wow. It does not like being pulled around. There we go. Perfect. And ta-da! You now have the pointy bit for your boat. There are a few little gaps, but... well, it's not the complete end of the world. Now, at this point, you can use the thatch foundation ceiling glitch thing to make your boat longer, which... I might do that. Let's see if I've got any thatch things in the house. Right. Been watching Lucifer, like chain watching it, and I've got the tune for it stuck in my head. Right, let's take half of these and make it another three longer. R dot bloom quality, zero, R dot light shafts, zero. Oh yeah, I completely forgot I can have ground clutter turned on, so that hill looks a lot nicer now. Right. So what you do with this is you take thatch ceiling, and of course you're obstructing it. Bad raptor body. There we go. Let's just move it out of the way. Nice. Right, go like that, and you go like that. Then you're going to need some actual foundations, which I don't have. And sorry about that, there's a truck going past outside. Is that snow? I think it might be snowing. I love snow. I'll be back in a second. Alright people, I'm back. Crafted up some foundations and some walls. Let's see if I can actually place these correctly. We've got one, we've got two, and we've got three. Ah, right. Oh, there we go. Now what we do is just come back here and demolish these. Perfect. Right, I'm going to want a door. Door can go right in the middle. Why not? It'll look nice there. Wrong number. Right, I'm going to put the walls on four so I can actually press them conveniently. Ta-da, ta-da. How's that for back section? Is that good? I know you have no idea what I'm talking about, just ignore me. Right. Should I have it taller at the front? I think I'm actually happy with how it is at the front, so I need to start putting the ceilings on. Damn. And since my Pteranodon died, I can't get up there. Right, can I make a ladder? Probably if I learn it, yeah. Wooden ladder. There we go. Right, now let's chuck that there. And put that... I don't know where I'm going to put it. Can you go away? Thank you. Let's just do that quickly. Okay, so I haven't got anywhere near enough ceilings. I need to fix that. Put that there. How many more ceilings am I going to need? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 ceilings and then another 6 to go on here. So what, 13 ceilings? Yeah. 13 ceilings. Two walls, a door and a door frame. Okay, once more, back in a sec. Okay, right, I think I've finally gotten everything. Oh, joy of joys, it's doing that again. No, I don't care. Just place. Right, now I want one to come from there. One to come from here. One to come from here. And one to go there. Ta-da! My boat has a tip, is that the right word? I don't know. My boat has a lid on it. I can put all that like that. Then I've got these. That door can go there. Oops. Well, I've just made another door for some reason. Huh, what way around does this need to go? Like that? Yeah. Actually, it's good I made another door because I placed this one the wrong way around. There we go. Right, how much wood have I got left? Can I make myself some wooden railing? How many can I make? 5. Not quite enough, but it'll have to do for now. So, 1, 2, 3. Number 4. So I'm going to need 3 more of them. And I have got my mainsail. Also, yes, it was snow. It is snowing outside. I love snow. We haven't had snow in ages. Right, that's the middle bit. Perfect. Right. Let's see what my boat looks like from the outside. Oh, that's not good enough, is it? Let's do that. Okay, so my sail could do with moving. Look, I have my own little boat. Yeah, that sail really needs moving. That is completely in the wrong place. Go around this side. There we go. I will move it up to the top at some point, but I haven't got enough wood to make any more ladders at the moment. Ta-da! Yeah, it does look a bit weird there, but yeah, as I said, it'll get moved. And this is the cave I was talking about. This is where I want to build. Let's see if I can get into here. Really, really hoping no one has already claimed this land. If they have, I'll either have to tribe with them, or build up a bit faster, start a war and claim the land, and, like, yeah, claim the land. Ta-da! This is where I'm gonna live. This place is so cool. And I've got metal nodes spawning in here. Right, let's park my boat over here. PSG Pro Skills has left this ark. And right, now reverse a bit. Actually, if I can angle myself, I'll actually be able to get back on the boat afterwards. Is that good? Perfect. Ta-da. I'll build a dock eventually. But yay! I've moved house, I'm at the cave, and I've got my lovely boat. Okay, that is going to do it for this episode, because this boat has been a pain in the butt to make, and I want to sit in my window and watch the snow for a bit. So, thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.